Hello again, everybody. It's more Conker. And no, this is not the Earthbound Studios account, so I don't know why you're thinking it was, when you obviously saw my name in the subscriptions list. Okay. I'm just gonna... That's all this room was good for? Well... Crap. I still have no bloody idea why what is relevant in this game.
Nothing is.
Oh, okay, that's weird. Look at this. The squirrel is walking on water. The squirrel thinks he's Jesus. He just walked up a waterfall. Yeah, Conker is bloody Jesus right here.
See, I think that's why the guy who made it in English cut it halfway, because he couldn't understand the logic.
It was a girl.
Fine, whatever, the girl. I really don't care about their gender. What are they on?
Oh well. Squirrels walking up and down waterfalls. How much weirder is it gonna get?
You have no idea.
Oh yeah, it's rare I'm talking about. How is this mushroom not... Okay, now it's dead. You know, I want to know how the mushroom's even alive. But it's a rare game, so... I shouldn't even be talking about it. I should just be enjoying the game. Crap, I gotta fix this. Okay, it's,
just... How is it rare?
No, rare is, the company that made it. Talk to me, so-called Forest Guardian.
Forest Guardian tells you to F off.
No idea what I'm supposed to... Okay, I guess it's just a shooting gallery-ish thing. I heard that, I don't know, someone went crazy playing this game.
Yes, someone did. What would you do with a squirrel that can walk up a waterfall? What would you say then?
I don't know. The squirrel's a reincarnation.
I still think only the squirrel's better than him.
What?
Only the squirrel would murder Conker, and I know that for a fact.
Whatever.
Hey, you know it to be true.
Who's Foamy? The squirrel.
Oh god, you seriously.
Okay. I just want to do something.
Okay, when you get a chance, go to Ill Will Press. Alright, I'm just gonna... It's like
that
I'm not going to. It's like, after this, I will show you the site. I'm gonna check if he's associated
Crap.
With Google before I do, though.
Crap, I think I did something. Okay. I fixed it.
What's he did?
I'm running low on ammunition now. Okay, what the hell? What is that? Looks like a spider or something. Yeah. It's better than the game just crashing altogether. You know what I'm saying?
The only streams I've only done one stream, and I regret it because it wouldn't. I was planning on, you know, recording that, uploading it to YouTube, doing everything, but no, it's better just to stream it with nobody knowing.
Yeah. I only do these Ustream. I only actually broadcast anymore, but when I want to do a co-op with someone and they actually want to see what's going on.
Well, it appears you are much the kids.
You want to see gameplay? Too bad! You have to watch the video after you commentated on it.
Actually, no. I'm still on the freaking advertisement. It's been repeating itself.
The advertisement?
Out of it.
There's an advertisement?
Yes.
So that's
not being paid for it. So
that's just funny. That's so funny. Crap, get me out of here. I don't know where I'm going. Take me back home. I saw ammunition back there. I don't think I'm gonna survive the trip back home. I'm on 5 hits left. You know what, I think I made it. Okay, I'm just gonna go around and grind for ammunition now. I should be doing this off screen or something, but I can't stop the recording with this thing, so...
I laugh at these stupid Blizzard Entertainment bots.
You're playing WoW right now?
Oh yeah, time.
Okay.
I'm one of those people that report every problem, like every single minor problem, like with things that might be a big issue later on. And Blizzard has a bot to answer it, and it just looks for keywords, and it saw a quest, and then it saw, please leave your quest log, blah 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 blah. I'm just like, that's nothing to do with any of this. We're like, we hope this helps, and blah blah blah. It's just really correct.
Wouldn't they do better if they just hired real people to do that?
There are too many real people already. They're all making sure the realms stay up, and they're actually in-game making sure nothing bad happens. They're checking every single bit, every single pixel of the game, just to make sure nothing bad happens.
Wow, some people just... Wait, how do you even have an excuse to do that as a living? Wouldn't your parents, you know, kind of be pissed? You went to college for that? Please, give me my money back.
No, 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 no. You have to... No, it's weirder for them. Everything is in a kind of, let's see, it's kind of like skeleton. You know, you see frame wires, you see, it's like, it's not the actual game itself, more as of the details of the game. You have to make sure there are no dents, and there are also, everything is just completely white in a frame area. It's all skeletal, so, you know, you see wires, you go through a round not knowing where the hell you are. And you just make sure nothing is dented or in a disfigurement, so... But they can do whatever the hell they want in the game, except for messing with the players, because if they do that, they'll get fired.
Well, yeah, they mess with the players, they lose those people's money.
Well, I mean, if they make them quit, they'll get fired, but, you know, if they just mess them around and, you know, say, we're just messing with you, and the player still continues, then there's really nothing bad.
Crap. That thing's not supposed to run so fast. Not so far. It's supposed to stay in a specific area.
No, it is not.
Yes, it is.
It's so awesome.
No, I don't want to go over
this area.
Oh, fine. I'll just take these conkers anyway. Now, take me back. How does Conker have the energy to go all the way down here? I mean, the hole fills itself back up. How does he have the energy to keep doing that?
Yeah, right back.
Yeah, I'm dying. Okay, I'm dead. First game over of, the LP. Wouldn't be an LP without a game over. Oh, well. I'm just gonna cut off the recording here, guys. See y'all later.